Troy Jakes going up. That's been taken by the Chiefs and Royce Willis. So the line-out's definitely a chance for the Chiefs to attack the Brumbies. Now here's Leaupepe trying to fend off Northlock. Doing so, George Leaupepe goes all the way.
Very unusual to see defences breach. He had a couple of guys outside him, and I think maybe the Brumbies hung off, but he still showed great strength to go through two or three players and carry on.